Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to read about the aquatic plant. Plants that grow in water are called aquatic plants. Aquatic plants are of three types. They are free floating plants, fixed plants, and underwater or submerged plants. Free floating plants, what are free floating plants? Some aquatic plants which are either very light or very small in size float on water freely. Some common free floating plants are water hyacinth, duckweed, wolfia, and pistia. These plants protect small water animals from heat of the sun. Fixed plants, in some aquatic plants, the roots are fixed to the bed of the pond or lake. They have light and hollow stems that enable the leaves and flowers to float on water. Their leaves are broad and flat on the upper side. Lotus, water lily, and water chestnut, that is Singhara, are some examples of fixed aquatic plants. Their broad leaves provide a resting place for some tiny birds. Submerged or underwater plants. These plants grow underwater. The leaves of these plants are long, ribbon-like, and narrow. Leaves do not possess any stomata. These plants breathe through the body surface. These plants breathe in carbon dioxide for making food and give out oxygen in the water. So these plants are kept in the aquarium, which are beneficial for fishes. These plants have few small roots. Seaweed, tapegrass, and pondweed are the examples of such plants. Thank you.